When a man enters the bathroom to use the toilet, he first lifts the toilet seat with his right hand. Then, with his left hand, he unzips his pants and pulls them down to his knees. He uses his right hand to steady himself on the nearby wall or sink. He then uses his left hand to hold his penis while he aims it towards the toilet bowl. He uses his right hand to flush the toilet once he is finished. Finally, he uses his left hand to pull up his pants and zip them back up.